time for something new. Time for something fresh. I mean, y'all, my hair was getting out of control. And nobody, I mean, nobody said, sis, it's time to let that go. Not even my mom. My mom. And you know what? I ain't gonna even act like I know it was getting out of control. Because it was getting out of control. But you know, this was comfortable. This was tired. But just something in the back of my head just kept saying, like, we in quarantine. Nobody's even seen you. You're not even going. But that doesn't change the fact that this feels crusty. And it's just time for something new. You ever heard how a new hairstyle signifies a new season? Like in Waiting to Exhale, when Angela Bassett blew up the car, and then like right after she blew up the car, she cut off all her hair. Well, I obviously cut off all my hair, but this is a new season for me. Let me piece it together. And I don't want y'all to judge me, because you don't want people to be out here judging. But your girl quit her job during a pandemic. And you know, of course, everybody has something to say. You gonna quit your job during the pandemic? Okay, I can't. Something was telling me, okay. God was telling me my season was up at that job. And I mean, I've taken a lot of risks when it comes to my hairstyles, like a lot. And for once, I've taken a risk that God asked me to take. And I mean, if I could go out on a limb on a hairstyle, I mean, of course it's not the same, but I'll go out on a limb for God. I know y'all probably didn't see this coming, me talking about God, right? Who am I to talk about God? But that's where I am. That's where your girl is, okay? So, new season, new me. I like the sound of that. New season, new me. I had inches that I only paid $40 for. It felt like $1,000 because I ain't got no job, but that's only temporarily.